Sometimes you gotta get by yourself if you want to hear from the Lord. You can't be always in the crowd, hallelujah, if you want to hear from the Lord. Praise the Lord. You gotta steal away and get by yourself, hallelujah, and get on your knees and talk to the Lord. And God, whatever I think of, glory to God, God will talk to you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I hear something that I better cut off right now. Somebody say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Everybody that gotta be with the crowd all the time is not gonna make it.
Yes. Oh, tell us, praise teach us.
But there's a whole lot of stuff going on with the crowd. Hallelujah. It's not in the word of the Lord.
Not in the word.
You gotta get by yourself and let the Lord talk to you. Yes. Hallelujah. And then hallelujah, whatever the Lord tells you. You're calling to the word of the Lord. You gotta check it out at the word of the Lord. Amasita, glory to God, hallelujah. That's why we come with our Bibles. That's why we come, praise the Lord, with the word and come with a dictionary and come with some paper, hallelujah. Write some stuff down and get the dictionary and look up some words, hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So, hallelujah, and you don't go astray. And when I talk to you, you can find out what I'm saying right in this word. You can look up some words. Hallelujah. I may say the wrong word, but look it up. See what it means.